everyone, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Mimi. So in this video I will be sharing with you guys a hair mask recipe. And this hair mask makes your hair stronger and shinier. So if you have color treated or damaged hair from using heat, then this mask is for you. So if you want to know how to make the hair mask, then keep on watching. So to make the hair mask, we will need 2 eggs, we will need honey, olive oil and also almond oil. If you don't want to use eggs, you can totally skip them, and instead you can use avocado or banana or coconut milk. So the key ingredient of this hair mask is protein. So eggs, coconut milk, banana, avocado are great source of protein. So you can choose whatever you want to use in your hair mask and add the rest of the ingredients. So the proportion of the other ingredients is totally up to you. I have added 2 tablespoons of honey and the oils with the egg and mix them together until it becomes smooth. There shouldn't be any lumps from the egg in the hair mask, and now it's ready to be applied. So when you are applying the hair mask, don't start from the roots. First apply the hair mask on the ends, then the midsection of your hair, and then whatever hair mask is rest, apply it on your scalp, because hair near your scalp is much more stronger than your ends and the body of your hair. So what I like to do is I like to take my hair and I like to dip the ends of my hair in the hair mask, and then I go up and apply to the rest of my hair. So that's way my hair can soak up the hair mask. So once you are done applying the hair mask, tie your hair up on top of your head. And what I like to do, I like to wrap my hair with a shower cap. Now the hair mask won't rip from your head because it's a sticky kind of hair mask. It will stick to your hair, but I put on a shower cap to lock in the heat. Don't use a blow dryer to heat up your head because it will cook the egg and you will have chunks of eggs in your hair. So leave the mask on for 2 hours, then wash it off using cool water, using your shampoo and conditioner. Cool water will make sure that the mask is sealed in your hair, and once your hair gets dry, you will see the result. The hair mask really makes your hair stronger and also makes it soft and shinier. So give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And if you have damaged hair, if you have color treated or heat treated hair, definitely use this mask once a month and let me know how it works for you, and I'll talk to you guys later.